Welcome everyone to an episode of F It Friday.
We're playing One Finger Death Punch.
One Finger Death Punch. One Finger Death Punch.
Which this is the first time I've ever played it.
Yeah, I've been playing this game a lot lately.
Really?
Yeah, I really like it. I really want to show you, I want you to, get a feel for this, and then I want to show you, what my favorite kind of survival looks like, because there's a few different types.
Really?
Just to show you what that can look like.
Well, already this looks ridiculous. I mean, how could it get even worse?
There's one survival type where your hand appears on the screen, as well as a cat. And you have to move the mouse left and right to shoo the cat away.
Why?
It blocks half the screen, whichever side it shows up on.
Why is there a cat?
Because cats get in front of TVs and stuff.
That.
So, you have to shoo the cat away with your mouse while clicking and trying to defend yourself.
Of course.
It's awesome. Ooh, a lightsaber round.
And there's lightsaber rounds.
Yeah! I mean, light sword. Definitely not a lightsaber.
No.
Definitely not.
That's copyrighted.
Yep. But light sword isn't, so we can abuse that all day long.
Oh, dang.
Oh, so close, too. So close.
I was almost a perfect.
Yup. Yeah, to my left. Oh. One more. Oh, yeah, they mix it up. Some variety in you. Oh, yeah.
Not often, though.
Yeah, you got him.
Oh, skills cannot be used on that level.
Right, yeah, so certain levels have no skills allowed.
Oh, okay.
Like lightsaber, nunchuck, speed time. I think those are the primary ones. Then there's a few, I think you might still be able to use them on thunderstorm levels and retro levels. But I'm not.
Retro levels?
Right, retro levels. Also, there's retro levels.
What is retro? What? What?
You know, a retro level. It's all film grain and black and white.
Of course it is.
Yeah, you know, like you do.
Yep, is natural.
Yeah. Yeah. And look, you've been doing good enough that it bumped you up to 126% speed.
Of course it did.
So you're going a quarter faster than you were earlier. Or everything else is coming at you a quarter faster than
me. Yeah, I was gonna say, I think it's coming faster than me.
Yep.
Victory.
Yeah.
But then my speed went down.
Yeah, yeah. Because you missed over 10 times.
Ah, that's bad.
So they're like, well, you really didn't do as good that time.
No,
so we're going to lower it a little bit.
Yeah. That's my bad.
Yeah, it happens.
All right, we're going to do a little bit better.
Yeah, you got this. Mm-hmm.
Oh, dang it. I don't like the ones that switch spaces.
Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna... When I first started, they really threw me for a loop. But after a while, for some reason, the blue ones still bother me. But, some of the later colors that also switch sides...
Yep.
I can handle just fine. The really complicated ones I get. But then, for some reason, just the little ones are the ones I have a problem with.
The really simple ones are just oh, why?
Yeah. Have you ever had that sort of problem with math? For some reason, I get big equations. I can memorize that. But then, I'll do something stupid then, and forget to add something, and then...
No, I do the same thing.
Uh-huh.
That's why D&D is sometimes hard.
Yeah.
Because it's oh, simple math, why?
It's why is this so hard?
For no reason.
I've been doing this for so much of my life. Why should this be a problem?
And now it's oh, God.
All right, so this is a boss round. So
yes, it is. Drunken Fist.
So he's just going to come at you like this. You knock out one set of things, and then he goes into, another set of attacks. And it's basically just managing, his attack batteries. And that's it. Yeah. Yeah, you got it.
I think I got it. Okay.
Yeah.
I can, like, paying attention to the screen, I now understand, like, they show you exactly where he's going to move to.
Right. Yeah, yeah.
I just never caught that.
Yeah, yeah. No, they show you exactly what's going to happen.
Good.
Yep.
Like, they show me exactly what's going to happen, I'm going to do it.
Yep.
And it's all going to be kosher.
Yeah.
Man, this is fun.
Yeah, yeah,
this is
sure.
more fun than it should be.
Right, I know! So when I first got this game, I had seen, like, just one person playing it on YouTube, and I'm like, that looks kind of fun. I'm gonna try that. And then I played it, and I'm like, man, I love this game so much. Like, more than some, like, big budget games I've played, that I'm just like, man, I don't know why, but I really, really like this game.
Because it's insane?
Yeah, that.
And not super easy.
Right, no, it, like, it always is willing to challenge you. Like, it's okay to, like, push you farther to be like,
I'm pressing the button!
Yeah. Like, I bet you can do better. Oh.
No.
Oh. Yeah, brawlers are one of the guys I most dislike.
Yeah, that's not the easiest thing.
Yeah. They're pretty tough. They're no slouch.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I like how they, like, bring in props.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Like, yeah. Like, if this was a movie, like, I would watch this. Because it's totally ridiculous, like, and over the top, and amazing.
Oh no, this is completely ridiculous.
Yeah. Yeah!
Oh!
Mm-hmm.
I feel that is a critical hit.
Yeah. Yeah, so there's some special attacks like that that happen. And I think they're based off timing. Like, if you hit an enemy at just the right moment, you'll do something like that.
Okay.
Or there's another thing called a power smash,
like that.
Where I think it's when you hit them just as they're, like, entering an attack stance.
Okay.
To actually make a swing. When you hit them then, you do a power smash.
Oh, see, I've just been smacking them.
Yeah. And that's normally what I do. There's some levels where your objective is destroy the environment.
Oh.
And you mostly do that through power smashes, but you can reliably do power smashes by just survive long enough and keep smacking things.
Yeah. Ha-ha!
Wah! Yeah. Yeah. You got this. They were starting to get you there.
I didn't even notice him.
That also does happen.
I didn't understand what was going on exactly.
Yeah, that happens. Because sometimes there's a lot going on screen.
There really was. And I was just like, why do I keep getting hit?
Yeah, I've had that happen before. Oh, yeah, you got him!
I got special powers!
Yeah! Oh! Last hit, don't... Yeah, you got him. Nice.
That was good.
Yeah.
I didn't do very well, but it was good.
But you survived. And that's a big part of this game, is... you made
survival.
You beat the level.
That's good enough for me.
Right. Yeah, part of this game is, like... you don't have to get a certain, like, quality on any level to advance. As long as you survive...
it's good.
Yeah, you did the job.
And I appreciate that, because just surviving sometimes is good enough.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure.
Like, for me, this is as entertaining as watching someone play Ark.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. It's just, like, it's a good old fun time.
Really is.
Smacking a ball around.
I know! Now that's what I call a Kamari ball.
Yes. Oh, I mean, you got to, like, a Ball of Death 8 combo.
Nice!
Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, Brawler got in the way.
Dang it, Brawler.
Stupid Brawler. Always messing up the fun times. So you'll notice with weapons, it adds extra to your reach.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It took me a little bit to figure that out.
I noticed that when I read the skills and was wondering, like, why it was the one thing that, like,
why do I have more reach?
Right.
And it's like, oh, because it's like you have a weapon.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
And it's like, oh, okay, I guess more weapon equals more shenanigans.
Right. So, like, pretty much every perk or skill you could choose is genuinely useful.
Okay.
It just depends on what style do you like to play.
Yeah.
Which I really like.
I like the nunchucks.
Yeah, yeah, the nunchucks are pretty cool. I like them. I don't think there's a one of these levels that I don't like, but... I mean, with that being said, I do still really like the nunchuck levels.
Oh, yeah. The nunchuck, this is a lot of fun.
And then there's, like, crazy, like, techno explosions in the background right now. And there's, like, a laser grid. Yeah, yeah, it's a good time. Oh, here comes the brawler. At the end of all lightsaber and nunchuck levels, there's always a brawler. So it's something to be prepared for. Yeah, you got it.
I like it.
Yeah.
It's probably been my favorite level so far.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, the nunchucks. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm trying to remember when they introduced the next kind of level, like Thunderstorm or Retro.
I don't know. I mean, all of these are available.
Right. Oh, there's a Thunderstorm to the left of that.
That one?
Smash Run? Oh, that's Smash Run. So that's where you have to destroy the environment.
Ah, okay.
If you want to try that. The Thunderstorm is down and to the left. Left one more. There's a Thunderstorm level.
Thunderstorm! Shaolin Tiger.
Yeah.
What's the point of this one?
It can make it sometimes harder to see things. So this is more about like obscuring like your vision about what's clearly going on.
I have no idea.
By making everything kind of the same color. Also, it's cool. You're fighting in a thunderstorm.
That's cool. I like fighting in thunderstorms.
Yeah.
I mean, who doesn't?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I like fighting in thunderstorms. I mean, if they added, like, a thunderstorm to Destiny, like, I could dig that.
There's sometimes maps where they're doing stuff. Granted, it's not a thunderstorm.
Right. What I mean is, like, if a Hunter, a Titan, and a Warlock are all Arc, and they all use their supers at the same time, can we create a Thunderstorm?
That would be cool.
Like, so you played Chrono Trigger, right?
I started it.
Alright. Did you ever get far enough to unlock a Triple Tech?
No.
But you got a Double Tech?
Yeah.
Okay. So Triple Tech is like that, but, you know, three people.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's called Triple.
Right. Yeah, exactly. So, like, this is something that I don't think would be or could easily be implemented in Destiny, but I would love it if they figured out ways to do, like, some sort of double or triple tech thing going on.
That would be really cool, where it's just like, hey, we're gonna do some ridiculous things.
Even if it was just in, like, one raid and for, like, one fight, I would still be cool with that.
Oh, yeah.
Just to see that you could do it. Because, like, Guardians are supposed to be, like, super powerful and, like...
We got space magic.
Yeah. I got space magic. I can do what I want. I can blow stuff up.
I can blow it up with thunder.
Yeah. Why can't I make a lightning thunderstorm thing going on?
Yeah. I mean...
If I have Thunder Lord and I'm Arc, why can't I make a thunderstorm?
Do.
I have all of the features.
It's true. You do. All right. That was pretty cool.
Yeah.
Alright. Any other special things?
There's retro levels.
Oh, where's retro?
Go to the right one. That's a defender level. You don't want that one. Yeah, try that one right to it. That's a speed round. Where's a retro level? Oh, down.
Down?
And to the right? That one. Yeah, yeah.
Retro film round!
Yeah, now, this is considerably further down the path, so it's gonna be harder.
Yeah.
Just
fine.
Prepare yourself.
Alright. Oh, this looks cool.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I think I got this.
You got this. I believe in you. I believe in you. You got this. Yeah. Alright, 100 left. You can do this. Snazzy.
Oh, oh, oh.
They're all over the place!
Yeah!
Man, those three ones.
Yeah, the three ones are kind of tough.
Smack.
You got this. Use the ball of death. Yeah.
Oh, I will use the ball of death.
Sixty-five left. You can do this.
Oh God.
Right. Yeah. Some of the things when you actually like realize what you just did, you're like, oh, I killed that man.
Yeah, I did.
I killed him real good. Oh, you're down to your last hit. I believe in you. You can do this.
Dang it.
Well, you give it a good shot.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, now you're going to do it. Show us how it's done.
Okay. So what I'm going to show you...
Oh, I thought you were just going
to
do that one.
Oh, you want me to just do that one?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah. I got this. Everything will be under control, probably. Yes.
Flying crane. I like how your move, like how you said, like your moves change.
Yeah, yeah, it's nice.
I like it.
Oh. Oh.
Smack, 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 smack. That was good.
Yeah.
That was really good.
Yeah, I really like doing those, like, trying to get as fluid of combos as possible.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
I may have played this game a little bit.
Just once or twice.
Yeah. Just a few times.
Yeah, I mean, no big deal. So we'll determine, like, sometimes we'll drop a weapon and it'll disappear, and sometimes they'll drop a weapon and it stays?
I think it's partially determined by the opacity of the weapon.
Oh, okay.
You'll see some of the weapons are, like that one. That one was, like, more white.
Yeah.
And so... I don't know if that's entirely true, but I think that's what I've noticed.
Okay. I mean, that makes sense.
Yeah.
You just shot an arrow through that guy's throat. Which is just awful.
I mean, he didn't really need that throat anyways, did he?
Not particularly. Man.
Smack, 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 smack.
I like it when the weapon flies at you and you can just stop it.
Yeah, yeah, it's nice.
I love that they're just dropping in sets.
Yeah!
Very nice.
Yeah. It's still a little rough, but, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It makes me feel good that you missed six times when I've missed two.
Yeah,
some
yeah.
Also.
It's awesome.
Yeah.
It's
a good time. All right, now you said you wanted to try survival.
Right. I want to show you. So I tend to play... So No Luca No is the one with the cat.
No Luca No.
But Blind Survival is the one I most prefer to play.
Okay. What is special about Blind Survival?
You know those things that let you know...
Oh, if he's going to go left or right?
Or like how whether they're in range or not?
Got it. Okay, now I get it. At least they do it for the combos. That's important.
Right, yeah, yeah, no, that's necessary. Like, you literally couldn't without that.
Yeah. And now you have a big old mace just to wreck people, and a bomb, apparently.
I mean, I don't know why. The bowmen tend to carry around bombs for some reason.
You never know when a bowman needs a bomb.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it happens, right?
Yeah.
Like... I was trying to think of, like, a movie where that happened, but...
I don't know.
I can't actually think of one.
I can't think of any time a Japanese bowman has had a bomb.
Yeah.
Or yeah, any bow person, really.
I kind of want to say something from, like, Three Musketeers or Robin Hood, maybe? Probably not Three Musketeers, probably Robin Hood or something.
Well, I mean, Musketeers didn't... Like, they were mostly about the musket.
Right. No, no, I mean, like, the movie.
That's right.
Yeah.
Not historically.
No, no, no.
Screw that.
Yeah, historically, the reason they got their name and why they were thought of as being awesome was because, you know, the musket.
Exactly.
And then in the movies, they never use a musket.
Exactly. It's like, why are they called Three Musketeers again?
Right, it's like, where did the name come from? Yeah. I'm confused.
It's like, why aren't they using a musket? I don't understand.
Wow, that was good.
Yeah, just... Oh! He didn't need that spleen.
Or anything. God, that was awesome.
Wow. Almost 150. There it is.
Yeah, I think the highest I've hit is like 2800.
Oh, now you're at lightsaber round. Just randomly?
So every time you fill up a bar underneath your health,
yeah,
you have a chance to go to a lightsaber or nunchuck round. And when you do, I don't need to be super careful here, but when you do, every 25 kills you get in there spawns a medic guy who, if you kill them, you get back a health.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
But, I mean, you're at full health, so...
Right. Yeah, exactly. Did I just pick up a guy?
Yes, you did. You were actively killing people with his friend.
I've never actually seen that before. Like, I've seen a lot of weird things. Like, I've killed people with fish.
Fish?
Right, a carp weapon.
Of course.
But I have never seen myself pick someone up before.
No, that...
And use them.
And you've healed again.
Right, that's a skill I have.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which I'm sure is super useful.
Right. It absolutely is. Like, you know. Yeah. Papa!
Oh. You got punched. I like the ball a lot. The death ball is awesome. Oh, you lost it.
Yeah.
Wow.
It feels like a kung fu movie.
Right, yeah, yeah.
Despite being stick figures.
Right, yeah, like...
Which, I will admit, one of my favorite YouTube videos, or Newgrounds video, was Zhao Zhao.
Okay.
Have you ever seen that?
I don't think so.
Alright, imagine this, but a story.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
But no story. Sort of like a journey story. Not as deep, but just like, they're not really saying the story, they're just doing it.
Sure.
It's really cool. I'll have to show you after this.
Yeah, that sounds awesome.
Like, Newgrounds had some, like, many people should avoid Newgrounds. Because it's an interesting place on the internet.
Right. There are some good things, but there's some bad things.
You shouldn't, you know, go there for anyways.
Right.
But there's, next one's a nunchuck round.
Yeah, nunchuck time!
Yeah, do it! Wow, that's cool.
Yeah.
But there's a... It's basically stick figure flash animation.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Have you seen Animator versus Animation?
I have seen that one.
That one's all...
Yeah, that one is awesome.
There's a sequel to it.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Huh. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Is the white guy the medic?
Yep.
Okay.
He's the one distinct one.
Yeah. Wow, they really do let you just heal all the way up.
Yeah, yeah. I think I've recovered, like, 6 health one time.
Okay. Oh, it's getting harder. Wow, that gets really fast.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, it can get, No! 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 No!
Like, you just got back all that
right,
health.
And now it's gone. It happens.
Yep. But you're almost at 500. Which is really good.
Yeah.
No, Luke, no.
Yeah. Like, I sometimes like to play that. No, Luke, no.
Yep.
But, like, it requires, like, a special kind of, like, like, attention.
Yeah.
Because, like, you have to watch what these guys are doing.
And then you have to watch out for a cat.
Right.
Alright, so then after you die on this one, you're gonna play No Luca No, and we'll end on that one.
Okay.
Oh god, there's blood everywhere! Wow, that gets fast.
Yeah!
You play this one twice.
Yeah! Yeah. That's possible.
Oh, hey, look, it's the Mortal Kombat weapon that I can't remember the name of.
The hook sword?
That's it. But it has an actual name.
The hook sword?
Yes. The hook sword. Ooh, you're almost at a light sword.
Definitely not a lightsaber.
Not a lightsaber. That's a laser sword.
Yeah, definitely.
Yep. There's no possible way it could be anything else. Okay, that was cool. I'm gonna throw the weapon, and it's gonna bounce around people.
Mm-hmm.
You definitely like your intense all the time beeps.
Yes, I do.
Maybe that's why you like Trials so much.
Right. Yeah, I love Trials of Osiris. Like, when like we first started, Tuesday, we were gonna like hang out and play, right?
Yeah.
And then we did.
Yeah.
I was like, I had kind of hoped we would play more Osiris, and then I'm like, oh wait, right. The
you kind of have to be at.
It's not on right now.
No.
It's the weekend.
It's the weekend only.
Yeah. But yeah, no, I'm really excited to play more of that.
Oh, which I'm sure we will this weekend.
Yeah.
Now that, like, you're 33...
34.
34, that's right. Yeah. You're 34 now. Since we have a full team of 34, I think it'll be a lot easier to do...
Yeah, I think we'll do
a
fine.
...a couple more wins. I was surprised how well I did. I didn't think I would get half those kills.
Yeah, but you did.
I'm not completely useless.
Yay!
So fast. Death to all the things.
Yeah.
Oh, the medic punched you in the face.
I mean, oh.
Oh, almost full health. Jeez.
Yeah.
Oh, the death ball is absolutely my favorite.
Yep, it's pretty awesome.
Wow, this is insane. Yeah, I'm definitely going to have to show you Zhao Zhao after this.
Alright. If it's anything like this, I'll probably love it.
It's not as intense as this.
Sure.
Because it's a flash animation, so you actually have to see what's going on.
Yeah.
But it's similar.
Yeah.
I wonder if it's on YouTube or if it's just on Newgrounds. I mean, why wouldn't it be on YouTube?
I don't know.
Everyone who was on Newgrounds just went to YouTube anyways.
It's true. It's true.
Yep. Wow. Almost 1,000.
You can do it, buddy.
Yeah! Power dodge. Power smash. Ooh, 4 health. 3.
I can do it!
I like the slowdown time Matrix style death everywhere.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, so close. Shoot punch. Oh god.
Woo, I did it!
Wow. That was really hard.
Yeah. Yeah, it was pretty tough. But, yeah.
But you got it.
So, I mean, this is probably just going to keep going on for some time. Although, I might die here pretty quick.
You could die. I expect you to die.
Yeah.
Oh. Because you only got 3 health. Whereas before, like, after one of these, you had, like, almost 4.
Right. And then I immediately got hit again.
Exactly.
Oh.
Just gotta get to 1,000.
I can do it.
You can do it. Yeah! 1,000 kills! It. Ultra combo. Master combo. Thrower killer. Ball of death 6, 7, 8. Killstreak 25. Oh god, there's so many things. This really will go on forever, won't it?
Probably.
Alright. Yeah. Well then, you keep playing, we'll just end it here.
Alright.
All right, well, we hope you enjoyed One Finger Death Punch. I know I have.
Yeah.
Oh, that would perfect end on the eye shots.
Cool.
Right, and we will see you all next time, where we're going to, you know, do some more special shenanigans.
Yeah.
With whatever monkey has planned, I'm not quite sure.
Oh, I think it's going to be good.
Oh, yeah, well. All right, well, we'll see you next time.
Bye.